the respective country. Now let's welcome our MC from Cambodia.
Good afternoon. My name is Sophia Lam, representing Cambodia. Our first model is Miss Gina. She is wearing a traditional sarong, which is preferred for countryside clothing. It is typically worn by men and women.
Right, it's a which is tied at the back. Today, kimono are often wear by women on special occasions such as wedding, tea, ceremony, and other very special, very formal occasions. Thank you. Now, let us welcome our MC from Indonesia.
Bright and dress. It's a red color. We
in Kathmandu Valley. Hakum is black and Fatasi in dress. You can see she's wearing all black. And this is a dress from our ethnic group, Gurung. They live primarily in the northwest Nepal.
MC from Thailand. for women and for men too. It is very simple, consisting of loose fitting tunics, and it can be wear any time, any colors. I would like to present you the Vietnam, the model of all Vietnam. This year we will show you the northerner, the central, and the south of Áo Dài, and also our traditional weddings, Áo Dài. Mrs. Lee Thai, she went Áo Dài, it's called Áo Tứ Thân, it's representing the northerner. As you see, the Áo Tứ Thân is very colorful. They have four parts of the tunics. The back of the tunic consists of one full flap, and in front they have two flaps split in from the waistline down. The last touch is the silk, and you can see her hair is the popular hairstyle, it's called the rooster tail. The next is Mistress Nguyen. She representing the modern fashion from the central. If you look at her hair pieces, it's very, they can wear, it's called khăn đóng for special occasion. Next, Mrs. Xuân Lan. She's wearing a violet Áo Dài. It's a symbol of prayer. And it's a representative center. And she carries the hat. Inside, sometimes there is a poem already composed. And the next one, I would like to invite you to go down to the south. With a blue traditional long dress comprised of two pieces, symbol of the South Vietnam, wear it with the silk scarf in any color, but today she chose to be blue. And Miss Quynh Hương, also from the South. From the 1960s, it's modified the traditional dress with a deep neckline. You can tell there's no collar. And then she's wearing the velvet. And sometimes the southerner, we carry our umbrella because in the southern it's very hot. And occasionally we have rain. Good for any time. Thank you, Ms. Minger. The next group is our traditional wedding, Áo Dài. You can see there's a difference between men Áo Dài and women Áo Dài. Miss Thuy Trang, she's wearing very traditional red. Red is mean harmony. And she has her khăn đóng. And the outside, and go up. Some of traditional Áo Dài today, you can be found or purchased at a Victoria gift shop in Beaufort Highway. And some of the jewelry you see that the model's wearing today is from Dottie Moore. Her boutique is on the left side. So if you're interested in any pieces, you can go there and talk to her. Thank you, model. And this is from Vietnam.
He comes our finale of the fashion show. And let us welcome all